smoke over there. Never a good sign.
Holy shit. Juan wasn't fucking kidding. It's actually Danny Trejo.
I've heard great things about you.
Thanks.
I won't forget this. Remember, pineapples, meat, and salsa. It's the most lethal taco combo there is.
Hey, it's Trejo. Just wanted you to know that I'm a big fan, Holmes. Juan told me all about you. And Libertad, you got guts.
Gracias. I'm a big fan of yours too, man. I've lost count of how many times I've seen Heat, and Desperado, and Machete.
Thanks, but those are movies. You're fighting in a revolution. That's real life and death stuff, homie.
Hey, so how do you know Juan anyway?
Man, everybody knows Juan. Met him in San Quentin way back. Narcs busted him in possession. Where's that jerk anyway? He still owes me money.
That explains why he didn't want to come.
Yeah?
Nothing. Phone's breaking up. I'll call you back. Trejo's signature salsa. Yeah. Still fresh. That's good. Got all your taco ingredients, Trejo.
Yeah, all right. You're the best, Rojas. Come on back to my kitchen.
Just put those tasty ingredients down so I can get cooking on them. When people come at me, they can't win. They think they can. But they can't. Thanks for helping me find my ingredients, Holmes. You did me a favor. I'll never forget a favor.
No problem, man. You got everything you need now.
Yeah. Just need to cook these babies up, feed them to the hungry, and add this new recipe to my cookbook.
I'll be right here. Truly.
Time to get cooking. It's Taco Tuesday.
Pretty sure it's Friday, man.
Once you try my tacos, you'll realize every day is Taco Tuesday. I love food. If I didn't work out, I'd be 400 pounds.
Attention! This is the Minister of Food, Import, Export, Distribution, and Firearms.
Oh no, not this fool again. One taste of my tacos, and now he won't leave me alone.
I'm sending in my troops to shut down your illegal business and seize all your tasty tacos. Here's our vote, and live to see another day!
I can't stop now. This requires my full concentration. Hold them back while I cook.
I got you, Trejo. Got a bit of time. Maybe I should set up my own surprises for these come mierdas.
We'll be right back.
quite right. My tacos, Rojas. The kind of craftsmanship and dedication that takes time.
For sure!
Those incredibly delicious tacos will be mine! Oh, yes, they will!
The
los tacos, Trejo!
Just letting them rest. Mixes all the juices. Let all the delicious flavor out.
Makes sense!
Done! Wait! Gotta tidy up first. If there's one thing I hate, it's a messy kitchen. Okay, ready. Die, you son of a
really?
Bitches!
They're covered, man!
Let's talk next steps, Rojas. Thank you for helping me feed the hungry, Rojas. Take the keys to my ride. It's in the garage.
You're giving me your ride? Gracias!
No, thank you, Rojas. I'd say good luck, but I don't believe in luck. I believe in karma. You do good, and you get good. You do bad, and you get bad.
We did a lot of good today, Trejo. I got your number. I'll keep in touch. Binga. Now that's a fucking bike. It's even got a built-in machine gun. Trejo, this bike is a game changer. You sure I can keep it?
It's like I always say, the better you are, the more good shit happens to you. You're a good person, so you get good things.
And you're a humanitarian badass. Thanks, Trejo. So, you going back home now?
How long would you wait? Yara needs my help. met this cabbie named Lola. She told me the military's developing some real dangerous weapons. I don't like that.
Venga. I need to go see Lola.
Hey, we should team up again. Trejo and Rojas, the sequel.
Man, you don't even have to ask. I'm down any place, any time. Seriously, I'm your number one fan. Homie.
Okay, all right. Just be cool. You're the real hero out here, homie.
What's up?
Guerrilla, scouts found an anti-aircraft cannon. Marking it on your map for you.
Gracias.
Shit!
Thank you. Thank you. Stay still and shut up. There. That's no sign.
Ay. Mierda, mierda.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.